What's up? We're here with Kai. We're going to practice some numbers, right, Kai?
Yeah.
On our reckenreck. So we've got our reckenreck here. Kai, on your reckenreck, can you show me four, baby? Show me four. Okay. Can you change it to five? Okay. What do you have to do?
Have to do what?
To change it from four to five.
Get one off.
One more. You just did one more?
Yeah. Okay.
Show me seven. What do you have to do to get seven, to change it to seven?
Two.
Two what? Two more or two fewer?
Two fewer. Two more, I mean.
Which one? More or fewer?
Fewer.
Did you put them on or take them off?
Take them off.
Is seven more than five or fewer than five?
Fewer than five.
If you change seven to ten, before you do it, what do you think you have to do to change seven to ten?
What do you mean? Three more.
Okay. All right. How about to change it to nine? Tell me first. What would you have to do?
Get one off.
Get one off. Okay. So not touching it, just using your brain this time. Are you listening? With quiet hands? Okay. If you had 10, Kai, how could you change 10 to 5?
Get 4 off.
Here, let's go back to 10 on the top. Go to 10. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you again. If you have 10, how can you change it to 5? Tell me first before you touch it.
5.
What do I have to do? Put on 5, take off 5.
Take off 5.
All right, go ahead and check. Were you right?
Yeah.
Okay. So if you have 5, how could you change it to 7?
Get 2 more on.
How could you change it to 8?
Get 3 more on.
Go ahead and check. For 8. Get 8.
8 for 7?
For 8.
But now 7?
No, not 7. Were you right about 8?
Yeah.
Good job. Okay. If you're at 8, how can you change it to 10?
Get 2 more on.
Okay, go ahead and check.
I'm right.
You're right? So if you're at 10, how could you change it to 14? How could you change 10 to 14 before you move it?
Get 2 more.
For 14?
Get 2 and 2.
Okay. So what is 2 and 2?
4.
So would you get 2 and 2 more or would you get 4 more?
4 more.
Okay. How do you know that's 14?
Because there's 10 and 4.
Okay. How could you make 14 13? What would you have to do?
I have to make 13.
Tell me.
Okay.
Go back to 14 and then tell me first, what do you think you could do?
Take one off.
All right, now go ahead and check. Were you right?
Yeah.
Good. So you're at 13. What could you do to get back to 10?
Take 3 off.
Check and see.
Yay.
Very good. All right, so stage 2. On the top, can you just show me 5? Just show me 5 on the top. And then on the bottom, I just want to see, we're going to compare some sets, okay? Like top it. So on the top, you got 5. On the bottom row, can you put 6? Can you show me 6? How'd you know that was 6?
Because there's 5 and 1.
5 and 1 more, and that makes sense.
Because watch this. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6.
Very good. And then if you look at your reckenreck, can this top row help you with the bottom row?
Yeah.
Can you see the same and then one more would make 6?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Right,
so let's go back to original. Let's try another one like that, okay? Mm. On the top, can you show me 10? On the bottom, can you show me 8? How do you know that's 8?
Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
How can you see that it's 8 on the reckenreck?
Because there's...
How did you think about it?
Because there needs to be one more here, enough correct to, it's 88, and it's this, and then it's 80.
Are you saying that?
18.
Oh, that's 18 together? Can you use this to help you understand this? Because this was 10, right?
Yeah.
Can you use 10 to help you do 8? Yeah. How could you do that? I think you were trying to tell me that. How could I get 8 from 10? How could I change it? Change 10 to get to 8. What would I have to do?
Get 2 off.
Just get 2 off. And when you made your 8, were you looking to just take 2 off? Is that what you did?
Yeah.
So now, what do I have up top?
88. 80.
Is that 88? It's 8 up here, and then how much is here?
8.
So these sets are the...
8.
More, fewer, same. 8 and 8 are the what?
Fewer and big.
Which one's fewer? You got 8 here and 8
here. Which
years.
One's fewer?
Is one of them fewer or are they the same?
The same.
You're the same. Okay. All right. Go back to, make on the top row, make it 9. On the top row, make it 9. Okay. Now, which one is more? Which row? How much is on that row?
9.
And then... That's more than what's on the bottom row.
8.
How much more?
5 and 3.
But I'm saying, how much more is this one than this one? So if I'm at 8, how could I get to 9? What's the difference between 8 and 9?
Get 1.
You got it. You would have to get 1 what?
On the 8.
One more, right?
Yeah.
So you can show that here. So 8 and 8 are the same, but then if you just do 1 more, that gives you 9, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So how much fewer, look, how much fewer is this than that? How much fewer?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I mean...
Use your colors to help you, bud. Use what's on the row. How much is on the second row? One's fewer.
8.
How much fewer? How much would you have to take off a 9 to get to 8? How much would I have to take off 9 to get to 8?
1.
Okay, show me. Take 1 off a 9. See if that gets you 8.
Dead.
Yeah?
So it's 88.
Show me how that's 88.
And it's actually...
How much is that together? Count it up. Can you see if we can figure out. It's not 88, is it? How much is that? How much reds? How much reds? Look. Stop doing fingers and use this for a second. How much reds?
10. 10.
And then how much whites?
6.
What's 10 and 6?
16.
So 8 and 8 is what?
68.
What did you just tell me? 16?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do one more. All right. Here, I'm going to put these down here. This is going to be your pile. And this one's going to be my pile, okay?
So do I have the most?
I don't know. We'll have to see.
I think I have the most. Yeah, I have the most.
You have the most. How much do you have? You have more or fewer?
More.
And how much more do you have than me?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You have 6 more than me?
Actually, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
So, who has more?
I do.
You do? How much more do you have than me?
7.
You have 7, but do you have 7 more than me? Do you have 7 more than 4?
Yeah.
If I have 4, how many more would Mommy need to have 7? How many more would I need to have 7?
3.
3? So you have how many more than me then?
3.
3 more. And I have 3 fewer than you, right?
Yeah.
Good work, buddy.
No.